Let me know, how is it that you and Rampage got to know each other and how you two became friends?
You know, actually, me and Rampage, we met each other, God, back in 99, I want to say. Maybe before that, it might have been 98. We first met each other, and he worked at a bar that I would go to, and I gave him a ride home a couple times, and you know, he was a cool guy. You know, I want to see someone be successful. He came from a wrestling background as I did, and you know, I want to see people be successful in life. He went to Pride and dominated the light heavyweight division, and we trained with each other for a long, long time. You know, all the way until he came to UFC, and then we kind of came to realize we have a chance of possibly fighting each other. So he went on our separate ways. You know, he went in and been doing what he did, became a light heavyweight world champion UFC, and be one of the most dominant light heavyweight champions. And you know, it's nice to see him be successful as he is, and I got to support him.
Interesting point that you just brought up. Both you guys are in the same division, very good friends, yet you guys haven't fought each other, which some people might see that as a good thing because you guys are friends and a lot of people have problem fighting friends. Would you ever entertain that, a fight with Quinn, if the money was right?
Well, of course, you know, if there's an opportunity for us fighting for a world title, and we've talked about it, and if it was for a world title, we would. Just because we want to take no money out of our family's mouth. And but now, you know, he had an upset and loss against John Jones, you know, one of the best light heavyweights in the world right now. You know, and I lost to Rashad, and now Rashad and Jones are going to fight each other. And maybe God made the pass for us not to compete against each other. And it is what it is, and I never really wanted to. And, you know, we talked about it. If we ever did, we would be against for a world title. But I never wanted to. He's my boy. You know, he's my best friend, you know. And I lost a friend due to competition, as in Liddell. He said I was never his friend, which is lies. And it is what it is, man. And I guess at the end of the day, friendship to me matters more than anything. It matters more than money. And for some people, it doesn't. But to me, it does.
First meeting Rampage, did you know he would turn out to be the person he would turn out to be sport-wise, becoming champion and all that? Did you know that from the very beginning?
100%. I knew Rampage would become a world champ. He just needed to put in the hard work. You know, when he fought in Pride, there was times that he didn't want to do the runs. He wouldn't want to push himself cardio-wise. And I told him to do those things. That's how you become a world champion. He did. He went to Big Bear, and he took himself out of the training group that he was normally with all the time, and he did the hard work and dedication. He became the world champion. And now the movie star that he is, and it's awesome to see that the hard work is paying off, and he's been very, very successful by opening his gym and making it happen.
Enter code HUB749 for a domain name discount and enter the codes below for other great discounts from GoDaddy.com.